My name is Liz Nada. I am the Pathway Leader for Musical Theatre, and I'm also the Dean of Student Experience at CSVPA. Well, at CSVPA, the Musical Theatre Programme is a multidisciplinary programme. So the programme addresses all of the disciplines that are part of musical theatre. So we have classes in singing, in dancing and in acting. A big part of musical theatre, any performing arts or arts programme, is about communicating a story. That's what everybody is here to do, whether it's their story or someone else's story. The goal for all of these students is to learn how to do that well, to do it in a way that captures an audience, that grabs people's attention. We actually have two different pathways for musical theatre depending on the student's previous education and previous experience. So they can do a two-year extended diploma in performing and production arts, in which they specialise in year one in drama, and then in year two they would specialise in musical theatre. Or they can do a one-year level four professional diploma in performance specialising in musical theatre. The outcomes that we hope that they will achieve have to do with them as a performer. So we want them to learn how to create and to learn how to use their voices. And that may be different for every student. They might come into this program expecting something from themselves and then discover something completely different.
Like CSVPA helped us mentally and physically prepare. One of the most important thing is we have warm up almost every single morning. So it's literally physically and mentally prepared. It's like a base, like that all the stuff they teach you is the foundation of you, of your next stage.
Most of the students who come into the program are heading towards some other step in their education after their time at CSVPA. Some students are interested in universities and colleges or drama schools. It depends completely on what kind of person they are. The progression to university is something that we spend a long time discussing with every student. I sit down with pretty much every student in the college at some point during the first term to discuss their applications, to discuss, especially for musical theatre, what program they're looking for, what they want from their program, what they want to develop in themselves, what they hope for during the program, and what they hope to do after the program.
So CSVPA has helped me a lot with my audition through UCAS and through recorded interviews as well. We've been focusing a lot on our repertoires. Some of our teachers, for example, Chris McAkey, helped me a lot, giving me a better range, as I used to have these moves that I often default back into as I'm acting. When I'm like nervous, I'm just doing these moves all over again and again, and he helped me a lot to like relax more and just be natural. Because at the end of the day, in these auditions, they want to see you, not what you can act like, more like what you can bring to the table.
In our classes, we have a lot of opportunity for the students to get up, perform for each other, comment, support, criticize in a good way. We really embrace a positive environment. So that when they do get up and perform, everything that we say is constructive.
And I love the experience here.